joining us for another Wanderlust. Mr. Poots, where are we?
We're actually on the Peck Lake Trail, still in Algonquin. I mean, after all, there's a whole mess of trails that we still need to go through. And hopefully we're going to get some good shots.
Let's see what we find.
Mm-hmm.
Just got onto the trail, came out of the hiking trail, and it comes out right onto Peck Lake. Got across a little stream, across our path. Just listen to that. Nice little boardwalk going right through the middle of the bog. Dragonflies all over this dock dancing. Mr. Poots, what do you have to say about the trail thus far?
The specific trail or all the trails in general?
This one.
Well, the mosquitoes I could do well without.
Yeah, they're eating us alive out here.
Savagely. But at the same time, though, I'd do it all again just to see this, though. This has been a really wonderful, peaceful trail.
I don't want to go downhill. Means we have to go uphill. As if the mosquitoes weren't bad enough, here, let's walk you through another bog. Lots of squirrels, not much else to see. Our little friend that followed us ran away from us and then came back. He's questioning whether to go down the stairs. Because there wasn't much to see on that trail, other than our little garter snake friends, figure I'm gonna add the next trail in. It's another lookout, it's another shorter trail, so in this episode, you're getting a twofer. See you over there.
Hey guys, it's Poots this time around. Pilgrim's a little busy, so I thought I'd take the opportunity to kind of steal this little intro at the moment. Right now, we're still on the Algonquin Park, and this time around, we're actually doing the Hardwood Lookout Trail. Now, granted, this is the smallest trail in Algonquin Park, but should be a short and sweet one. All right, hope you guys enjoy it.
I stole the camera back from my good friend here.
You were busy.
This trail already seems to be a little more scenic. A lot less mosquitoes. Or at least we've noticed so far. And I just gotta say, these trails are actually pretty clear of trash. Other than that first log cabin, I don't think we've really seen much. I think this is more one of the more traveled trails because much like the other lookout, the hardwood lookout looks like it had that little tank thing coming through, running down the path and making it easier for people. It's still very steep inclines, such as ahead here. At least it's easy to walk up. The top of the hardwood lookout trail. There's a shrine behind me to a Douglas McDonald's Hines. As the mosquitoes eat us alive at the top of the hill. Let's look at. The road we came in on just goes right here, right along the water. Mr. Poots in quiet reflection.
It's a gorgeous spot to just sit and look at.
With how steep this decline is, we're gonna do the outro now so we can concentrate on our footing. Mr. Poots, thank you again for coming along and doing that wonderful intro.
Hey, anytime, man. Like you said, hope you guys have a blast.
We're headed off to our last trail now, which you'll have to find out by watching the next episode.
See you then, guys.
Here's the pictures from today. Bye.